today, it's all about colours. I've just chosen engines that aren't black, green. They're either grey, blue, yellow, really grey, blue, and yellow. Oh, and red. A little, it's a generic 040 tank engine from Hornby. It's one of the collector's club ones, I think. Not sure it will come out on this film very well, but we'll see. As usual, as soon as I turned the camera on, this time it was the N2 that derailed on a perfectly straight piece of track as well. Cracking. Today, it's all about colours. I've just chosen engines that aren't black, green. They're either grey, blue, yellow, what have we got? Really grey, blue, and yellow. Oh, and red. A little, it's a generic 040 tank engine from Hornby. It's one of the collector's club ones, I think. Not sure it will come out on this film very well, but we'll see. The Oxford Rail N class has a habit of derailing in either direction. But it also has a habit, for some reason, of uncoupling when it's going the other way, so be it. I'm just letting them go round. I'll have a cup of tea. Just run that one back into the platform, I think. I'm just going to lean across, manual points. Bring out another one. I don't just love it. Didn't even get there. I'm just letting them go round. I'll have a cup of tea. We'll use the small shunter to bring three carriages round to the station. with a bit of a wobble. We'll bring the Planet Industrial one round, and I think we'll put that in the sidings. I'm still working on this door, I'm not happy with it, so that's going to be changed soon. I think I've actually got the point set right for this. Any luck? Yep, good lord. Surely not something going to plan. We'll reverse that along, unhitch a few of the trucks, and then run it forward again. Because the siding's not quite long enough for that. Squeaky brake van again, and there we go. I'll cut the bit where it completely derailed everything for no apparent reason. Hey, you can laugh, don't you? Perfect. Didn't do that when I first switched the camera on. And finally, the Blue Terrier from Hornby, leaving the station with its one carriage, getting stuck, and then continuing on its way. Well, we'll now move the Oxford Sentinal out of where it is. And it did. Didn't. Right, we'll now take the Oxford Sentinal out of the siding. Let's hope this works. No. we'll run the Oxford Sentinal out of the siding and see how it goes. With a nudge.